Who can he pick out?
Mbappe.
Clattered away. Hakimi. And here's Danilo Pereira. Top class defending. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping. PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Makes the move to the inside.
Good.
And it's gone.
That's a clip.